A collision between a jeep and truck killed 11 people on the spot on the Dhundhak Barwala Road in Gujarat. 11 died, including 6 men and 5 women, while one person was injured. The truck was carrying 11 people who were on their way to Palitana in Gujarat from Maharashtra. The police administration office, along with 4 ambulances of 108 emergency services, reached the accident site. The injured person was rushed to a nearby government hospital, while the bodies of the dead were sent for post-mortem. Thank you for watching, and for more such updates you can follow our Facebook page Daily Post India, website www.dailypost.in, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to download Daily Post app also. Thank you.